the seamster at your service, my lord, ready to make adjustments to your garments. My lord, in all honesty, what do you think of me? Am I fit to serve a lord such as you in all my ugliness? Must I be reborn, no matter what ill fate awaits me? Oh, I'm such a fool. I don't even have answers to the simplest of questions. My lord, what's this? Oh, it can't be. From my rebirth? But these are precious. Are you certain that it's for me? Oh, my lord, how did you know? It was my only wish that I might honor you with a decent appearance. My lord, it shouldn't take me long. I'm off to see Renala of Rhea Lucaria. I'll be reborn, fresh and new. Going already, my lord? Please do be safe on your journeys. Thank you.
Is it thy wish to yet again be born anew? Be not alarmed, nor afeared. I would birth thee as a sweeting, fair and fine.
come to stand before the Elden Ring, to become Elden Lord. What a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, that we continue to struggle unto eternity.
I see. You're here for some spirit tuning. Oh, so it wasn't just me this happened to. To think he'd forget who you were as well. I knew he'd burn himself out, old Hugh. I think we could talk him into leaving the Round Table Hold now. But maybe it's better that we don't. It's only proper that we respect his choice to stay. I'll remain with Hugh. He made me who I am today. I'd like to return the kindness, in whatever small way I can. Please, become Elden Lord. Hugh was always saying that you were a lord to him. So slay her with the weapons he smithed. Slay the god Marika, who cursed us all.
Smithing.
while, Morgott. Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord. I've given thee courtesy enough. Now I fight as Horror Lou. Warrior!
Sarosh. I've given thee courtesy enough. Now I fight as Horaloo. Thy strength beneath the sea crown.